Hey guys, so you know, I'm here with another StarCraft 2 beta commentary. This time it's going to be CheckPrime as the Blue Zerg at the 8 o'clock up against NcYellow as the Red Terran at the 6 o'clock. I've actually heard, this is part of the 17173 tournament that was hosted in China. I'm not sure if these players actually went to China or not. It was probably held mostly online. I'm not completely sure though. If anybody knows about that in more detail, they can talk about, please leave a comment or something. So, let's see. NcYellow, from the place I downloaded this replay, it said that this is actually none other than Boxer. Boxer the legend from StarCraft 1. Boxer the Emperor, the very first real StarCraft professional player. The guy who made StarCraft into the game that it is today, or was, like, 2 weeks ago. During the MSL and OSL finals. Check is a Warcraft 3 player, I'm pretty sure. And he is going to scout the correct direction. This is the best of 5, I believe. I'm pretty sure it's a best of 5. It might be a best of 7. This is from the quarterfinals. I'm not sure who wins this, which is good. No more surprises will be coming. Well, I won't spoil it for anybody because I don't know the results yet. So it looks like I'm just going to call NcYellow Boxer, because even if he isn't Boxer, I'd like to think that he's Boxer, because it just makes it so much more epic for me. So Boxer is going to start walling off his ramp, and Check is going to throw down his expansion pretty early. Pretty standard considering the circumstances. No pull down yet. Yeah, the pull only now going down. So, yeah, that expansion is pretty normal timing. And Boxer is going to scout this out. Going to be a little too late to deny that expansion. He's going to see that spawning pool going up now. And, yeah, for anybody who doesn't know who Boxer is, he's just a complete legend in esports, really. He's probably the most influential esport player ever, I think. Boxer's probably the most famous esport player. He actually didn't get the most money, though. I think Flash actually had a contract for like $3 million or something in this last year, or in this last season or something. But Boxer really changed how the world viewed esports. Without him, Korea probably wouldn't care about StarCraft. Looks like Boxer actually probably going to get this over. Well, maybe not. We'll see. Actually, yeah, he's probably going to get this Overlord, and that's really early on. It's really going to hurt Check's economy, having to pump out another Overlord so early on. And Check does have a few drones kind of dancing around, trying to fend off these SCVs. Boxer was trying to go for an early kind of push. This is actually a little reminiscent of his earlier play in StarCraft 1, where he was actually known for being a pretty cheesy player. Boxer now putting down that factory and getting up that second gas. Look at the units lost. Ooh, looks like, I assume that's 2 Lings. I'm not completely sure. It might be 2 drones, because I think it actually counts 1 drone or something, but it doesn't count towards the resources. I'm not really sure. I'm pretty sure one of those is an Overlord, at least. It might just not count the first kill. Oh, these might... maybe these are just combat units. Because I know we lost the Overlord, and that's 100 minerals there, but it says 3 units and 75 minerals, so I assume that's 3 Zerglings. Looks like Boxer gonna put down a tech lab to go back to production. And he's also getting up a starport. Oh, 2 starports. Okay. Wow, this... I'm really curious what he's going to use these 2 starports for. I'd assume Banshees, because he's going dual starports so early on. He does have a tech hub on the factory. That's a little strange. He might try and switch it with these starports, but they're quite a while away. He might just put tech hubs on these. Yeah, it looks like he's just going to lay a tech lab down on this one. And is getting Hellion out of this factory. That's going to be great against these Lings, but this Spinecrawler down for Check is going to negate any Hellion harass that if it just tries to move in alone. Looks like Boxer actually going to send in another SCV scout. It should be able to, no, it's not going to be able to get in the main with these Lings out here. Looks like Check actually getting the lair at his natural. That's not too uncommon. People put the lair at their natural so that it has a smaller chance of being sniped because it'll have all that extra HP. Boxer's going to scan here, look for some tech. He is going to notice these three queens. It seems like Check is expecting some sort of rush to come, some sort of air rush to come, which, and he's right. Three Banshees are on the way. Link speed is being upgraded now. Check even getting another queen out. These Banshees are going to have a hard time dealing with these queens. An armory now being built. Boxer's not getting that cloaking field up yet, though. Looks like an Evo Chamber going up for Check. Looks like this Hellion was able to sneak around this Spinecrawler. It's going to get a single kill. Nothing. Needs to get a few more to really pay for itself. It does get a few Ling, that's okay. Oh, actually, 4 Ling, that's pretty good. Actually, it looks like it was 5 Lings. Yeah, Check forced to now move around that Spinecrawler, but moving it away, actually. This Hellion doing a great job of killing those Lings. This Hellion might finally go down, but it's done more than enough damage at this point. Not a ton of economic damage, but it was just a single Hellion and getting 9 kills, and one of them being a drone. That's decent. Just 2 Banshees out for now. Still not getting Cloak. 2 more are on the way. Oh, there's 3 out now. Yeah, quite a few Queens out. 3 so far. We'll see what Check can do against these Banshees. 4 Queens out now, but there are 4 Banshees. Looks like they're actually about the same in terms of damage. Ooh, but Boxer actually going to lose half of his Banshees. Bring in that barracks to try and scout some more. He does have a little bit of a contain out here. A few Marines and a few Hellions, including that Hero Hellion with 9 kills. Looks like Boxer's slowing down Banshee production a little bit. His Banshees are now rallied with his other forces. Check is not getting another queen. Looks like he's just going to rely on the 2 he has. He did spread creep tumors all around this, so his main and natural are connected. Boxer actually going to land his barracks over here. That's a little odd. That spire is going up. It's just about done. Check really needs to get some damage done with these Banshees. Looks like he's just going to try and push in with everything he has. Maybe soften up the Spinecrawlers a little bit before. Boxer actually has some SCVs here. I'm not sure why. He might just be waiting to repair these Banshees or those Hellions. These Banshees are actually going to be able to take out all the Queens. But Mutas are on the way. Ooh, a Thor out though. That's going to be a great counter to the Mutas. And he also has quite a few Marines out here. So this Banshee is going to be able to tear apart on these Spinecrawlers, and this Thor really going to help against those Mutas. There we go, that last Spinecrawler is going down, and now Boxer, yeah, using this Thor to do a lot of damage, but Lings are moving in, and they're able to kill off a lot of the units. No Hellions are left, and yeah, the Thor finally goes down. So now Boxer in a pretty bad disadvantage, doesn't have much army out now, he did expand. He has another Banshee coming out, but I'm not sure if he's going to be able to hold off those Mutas. A Thor is about halfway done. It won't be up in time to deal with these Mutas. Let's see how much damage Check can do with these. Looks like he's going to do quite a bit of economic damage. Yeah, even bringing in some Lings. This Thor, way too late. Not going to be able to deal with the Lings and the Mutalisks. Boxer is trying to repair this, but it looks like Check is going to be able to take this first game. Even bringing in some roaches for good measure. Very nice job there, but Check.